Hello, welcome to Tenorshare channel. Did you just get a new iPhone? Want to transfer all your photos, but don't know how? Don't worry. In this video, I'll show you three simple ways to quickly and easily transfer photos from iPhone to iPhone. Let's get started. Method 1, wireless transfer using AirDrop. First, the most convenient and quickest way to wirelessly transfer a small number of photos is to use AirDrop. Here's how to do it. You need to swipe down on the control center and turn on Bluetooth on both phones. Then press and hold the network settings box, tap AirDrop, and set it to everyone or contacts only. Then you can open photos. Select the photos you want to transfer and tap the share button. Choose share using AirDrop. Select the iPhone receiving the photos in the AirDrop list. In just a few seconds, your photos will be transferred wirelessly. But what if you have a lot of photos like me? Let's move on to a more automated method. Method 2, transfer photos using iCloud sync. If you have a lot of photos you want to automatically sync between devices, iCloud sync is the best option. Here's what you need to do. First, make sure both iPhones are logged into the same Apple ID. Second, on both devices, tap Apple ID. Select iCloud and make sure iCloud Photo Sync is turned on. Once connected to Wi-Fi, your photos will begin syncing. This may take some time, depending on your internet speed and the number of photos you have. Now you can access all your photos from any iPhone associated with your Apple ID. But what if your iCloud storage is full? Let's take a look at alternatives that don't rely on iCloud. Method 3, transfer photos from iPhone to iPhone using Tenorshare iCareFone. iCareFone can effectively manage iOS device data and supports transferring photos between computers and iOS devices. Transfer photos, videos, messages, and other data between devices. It allows you to selectively transfer the data you need without worrying about storage limits. You will find the download link in the description below. Please feel free to check it out. Step 1. Back up your old iPhone. First, connect your old iPhone to your computer. Then open iCareFone and go to the Backup and Restore section. Click Backup Now. Then you can select the data types you want to back up, such as photos, messages, etc. Then you need to enter the lock screen password of your iPhone for transfer to ensure data safety. Wait for a moment. iCareFone completes the backup. You can preview the backup through iCareFone at any time. Tip: if your phone is lost or damaged, your data is still safe and can be restored through iCareFone at any time. Step 2. Restore data to your new iPhone. As in the first step, connect your new iPhone to your computer. Then in iCareFone, click the Backup and Restore option. You can see the option of the previous backup, select it. Then click the View button to select the data you want to transfer. After the selection is completed, click Restore to Device and wait for the process to complete. Once completed, you can see that all your data will be transferred to your new iPhone quickly and seamlessly. That's it. Whether you use AirDrop, iCloud, or iCareFone, transferring photos to your new iPhone is super easy. Which method do you prefer? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more iPhone tips. See you next time.